Alright, the next exercise we're going to work on is the front raise. The front raise is one of my favorite exercises. We want to try to keep our arms neutral. Neutral is arms down at the side. We want to lift thumbs up. If we turn our thumbs over and do a front raise like this, you're still hitting your shoulder. It's just a little more dangerous. If you watch what happens to my shoulder, I lift up like this, I turn, my rotator and my shoulder flexes out. The most natural position for your shoulder is at your sides, lifting straight up. Okay, so that's what we're going to do. Instead of using dumbbells or cables and going straight up, I'm going to hold here. I'm going to grab between my legs and keep the tension on the rope. I'm going to keep it shoulder width, keep my head up. Again, tension here. I'm not resting against my legs like we said before. I'm holding out here. And I'm just raising the ropes until my wrist reaches my shoulder and come down. Again, I'm cocking my body forward. I'm not leaning back like this and putting tension. Little lean forward, space between my legs, and drive. Down, drive. Okay, if you notice, my wrist and my elbow is in line with my shoulder. I'm not going really high like this. I'm staying right here. And I'm gonna bang out six, that's it. The key to shoulder workout is keeping everything tense, no relaxation at the top, no relaxation at the bottom. Squeeze, two more, squeeze, last one, hold it for a second, and down slow. A lot more beneficial, straight up, hard and neutral, than if you're turning your arms over like that, okay? Next we're gonna work on the rear delts. Okay, next up we're gonna focus on the rear delts. First we're gonna show you cable movement, then we're gonna show you the rear delt machine. First off, cables, another exercise I think you're doing right. Rear delts should be done from the top down and squeezing, top down. Not straight out and squeezing back like this. Squeezing back like this, you're gonna use a lot of upper back and a lot of lat, a lot of rhomboid. So what you wanna do for your rear delts, you wanna find a motion where you're not straight up, you're not straight down, you're right in the middle, and the motion is back and down at the same time. So that's what we're looking for, back and down at the same time. So we're gonna grab onto a cable machine. Notice I'm not down here now, I'm not going across, I'm pulling down. I'm gonna cross, grab the cables, and keep my hands up high. Now my hands are up high, I'm going down, back, at the same time squeezing my rear delts. I'm coming up. I'm not gonna let my wrists pass my shoulders, and I'm gonna squeeze down. I'm not gonna let my wrists pass my shoulders, I'm keeping it tight, and I'm going down, squeezing, and back at the same time. So we're gonna bang out six, squeeze. Keep it tight. Good. Don't over pull way down here like this. When your elbow reaches your shoulder, that's where you stop. Watch my elbow. When it reaches my shoulder, it stops. Two more. And squeeze. Good. So that's rear delts on the cable machine. Now we're gonna walk over and do rear delts on the pec deck machine. Next, we're gonna hit rear delts on the rear delt fly or the pec deck machine. What happens when people use the machine, they stay up really high. They keep their arms in line with their shoulders and they pull back. What happens when you pull back completely flat, you tend to use a lot of lats, a lot of back, a lot of rhomboids. We wanna do the same thing that we did on the cable machine. We wanna create as much of an angle as we can and pull back, but still get a slight pull down to contract the rear delts. So what I say is drop the seat on any rear delt machine as deep as you can. So I'm down here, I'm at the edge of the seat, and I'm grabbing on. Now I have a slight angle coming down, where I'm gonna focus a little bit more on my rear delts than my back. I'm gonna stay out here like a Y. I'm not gonna come all the way down here to finish position. I'm gonna stay like a Y, and squeeze back. My elbows are gonna stop right when they're aligned with my shoulders, and back to a Y. So I'm gonna go to a T, Y, and squeeze. And last one, just keep that tension, and squeeze. So again, you're gonna use a lot more rear delts than if the seat was up here and you were squeezing back. Okay, we got one more, it's shoulder shrugs. Okay, Last exercise we're going to do is a shoulder shrug. Shoulder shrug more for our traps. Again, like I said in the beginning, shoulders are a very fragile joint. So me personally, I think that shoulder pressing, side laterals, front raises with the rope, all the exercises for your delts are enough to do in one workout. And I like to save my rear delts and my traps for my back workout. If you can't, you want to do them all in your shoulder workout, you can, but I wouldn't train any other body part. For traps, what we want to do is we want to shrug straight up and straight down. Very dangerous on the body to pull them up like this and roll. Once you take that joint and you roll them with so much weight hanging from your wrist, very dangerous, and it doesn't even work your trap. So what you want to do is go straight up, and you want to feel it more in your back and the top of your back and your trap, and go down. So you don't want to come up and lean forward like this. You want to stand tall, good posture, flex up, and you want to hold that 1001, 1002, and let it down. And again, you want to keep the tension on it. You don't want to let the weights pull you down like this. So what we're going to do is we're going to grab on. We're always going to keep them at the side of our body in neutral. Okay? Remember, I'm not sagging like this. I'm not letting the weight down. I'm still controlling the weight. And it's just up, 1001, 1002, and down and keeping it tight. Meaning keeping it tight, I'm not letting the weight pull me down. I'm always keeping the posture, 1001, 1002, and down. 1001, 1002, down. Nice and tight. Knees are a little soft, so you're safe. Hold it up, 1001, 1002, and two more. Down, and last one. And down. Good. So that's it. That's your shoulders, that's your rear delts and your trap. Thanks for stopping by. See you next week for another body part.